In this video, I will show you 5 basic effects that you can use in DaVinci Resolve for music videos. The glow effect. Go with your music video into Fusion. Here you press Shift and Spacebar at the same time and you search for glow. Click on the glow with the water drip symbol and press Add. Now your music video is glowing. With these 3 sliders you can adjust the glow intensity, and here below you can change the color of the glow effect. The trails effect. Take your video, go into Fusion and press Shift and Spacebar at the same time and search for trails. Click on trails and click Add. Now you change the apply mode from normal to screen. Change the pre-roll frames and the gain to your liking and press Restart. If you play your video now, the effect is working. The colored border effect. Go to the edit page and activate the effects bar. Search for colored border and go to effects. So drag and drop the colored border effect onto your video and go to effects. Now increase the soft edge to the maximum and change the border width and color to your liking. The edge detect effect. Go with your music video into Fusion and press Shift and Spacebar at the same time. Search for edge detect. Click on Edge Detect and press Add. Tick the Edge Mask Overlay box and change the Gamma and Brightness slider to the maximum. If you want to, you can change the edge width to your liking. The Lens Distortion Effect. Go with your video into the Fusion tab. Press Shift and Spacebar at the same time and search for Lens Distortion. Click on Lens Distort and press Add. Open the Lens Distortion model and add a keyframe. Now go a few frames forward and increase the distortion slider to the maximum. To make the Lens Distortion effect extra smooth, open the Spline tab. Mark our 2 keyframes and press Alt and S at the same time. Now the effect is super smooth, as you can see here. I hope that this video could help you, and if so, you can smash the like button or sub to my channel. In future, I will show you more effects and transitions in DaVinci Resolve, but for now you can watch my tutorial for the double exposure effect.